Okay. Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Champagne, and I'm back with another video. So today we're gonna be trying honeycomb for the first time. I ain't never had this. Like, I like honey. I don't like honey or nothing in my tea, though.
But like, I don't like honey.
I like honey.
I don't like tea. Though.
So we're gonna try it. We're gonna try it today. Boo boo, you wanna try too? Okay, so this is what it looked like. I got it from Walmart. You know. Wait a second.
Wait a second. You.
Ooh, the wax is hard. That's gonna be interesting for like a
texture. The texture. I hate texture. I'm not a texture person.
If I can only figure out how to get this out.
I'm not.
I'm trying. Like.
Oh, shit. We might need a fork. Yeah, this texture is not gonna be good in my mouth.
That's good.
We need a fork.
Okay. So, like,
Eating. Okay, here.
Wait.
I'm gonna go get a fork.
Okay. You wanna try too? Huh? You wanna try cake? It's not cake, but it looked like cake. She said it was cake earlier.
A cake?
Is it a cake beautiful?
A
cake. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Okay, so we back. Hold on. Boo-boo, sit right here.
Okay.
Cut it in half.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Wait, you gonna make all the honey come out the little thing. Yeah, cut it in half. So right now she's cutting it in half. And I'm excited. So like...
Who's texting?
This is what it look like, you know, so.
Wait for me.
I'm gonna wait. And look, you got a big ass piece.
You got the same size.
Okay, come on.
Okay.
You ready?
No. Bite. She said hell no.
Like.
It tastes like.
Here go the wax, right here. But I like honey. I do. It's just like, taking a bite is very overpowering.
It's just too much.
Dang, boo-boo. It's too much. It is.
Yeah.
Like some strawberries would be fire with this.
No, it really tastes like green tea, but it's like, it's too much. It's too much. No, thank you.
I like it.
No, I've had.
It's too sweet.
Everything we taste, I hate. Where do I...
Hold on, I gotta put this back in here. I don't want no more.
No, you like it.
No.
Boo boo.
I don't want no more. Look, it's honey dripping all over my jeans and shit. I don't want this.
And then I don't like the texture part. I don't like stuff feeling weird in my mouth.
That tastes good. I don't even gonna lie. So out of 10, what would you rate it?
A 3. Okay.
I'd give it a 5. Cause like, I do like honey. I really do.
Okay?
Yeah. 5 out of 10. I do not recommend this if you don't like sweet stuff and
if
you're not a texture person. So. This was a quick little shebang bang boogie, but if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and comment in the section. But
come taste it, Joyce.
I got some new glasses today. But yeah, subscribe, please. Thank you, and I'll be back with another video because I got something already planned. So,
y'all, we finna do a prank.
Stop telling business.